Hi, this is SheBear 777, and what you're looking at is a little sweat jacket with a little zipper, okay? And this happens to be Sunbeer's. This was a Valentine's present for Sunbeer. Still get the tag over there, Faded Glory. And someone had mentioned to me about Sunbeer. I don't know, something about clothes. And I said, it's funny you said that, because Sunbeer does have a very wide selection of clothes. I have at my other house, actually, a terry cloth white robe after he takes his showers that I would wrap around him, and it had a gold on the left side, little gold nest, a bird nest all engraved there. And of course I have my other house in another town that I've still got a lot of stuff in. And I've got clothes here. In fact, right after Halloween, I went and had got a lot of different outfits. And I've been dressing Sunbeer for as long as I've had him. He's got a Harley Davidson motorcycle jacket that he's actually done a professional photo shoot with. And this is just his helicopters. It's not airplanes, but it's helicopters. And of course, I seen it, and I wanted to get it for him. Again, I'm still not up to par. I've had, besides the flu, some cervical and lumbar stuff going on. But I did want to show.
Okay.
So I did want to show. Yes, Sunbeer does wear clothes. What I do is, like, if I take it out. Take him out, I'll wrap him up, you know, if it's a little cool or something like that. He loves his clothes. Just got a little hoodie. Believe it or not, he likes things with hoods, so we call him a little hoodie. But this is his helicopter jacket, and as I say, he's used to dressing up for Halloween. He does dress up for Halloween and everything, and that's Sydney in the background, getting a little jealous. But this is just one of his many, many outfits that he has. Again, this is just a little jacket. It's got the little pocket on the side here. So you can always hide a nut in it or two. But I just wanted to show that, yes, Sunbeer does have clothes. I've had him for a long time, and he loves it. And if nothing else, he can chew it when he gets upset with it. Again, but this has a little pocket so you can hide nuts in it. It doesn't have airplanes, but it has helicopters. And I did give him this for Valentine's Day, okay? So, quick video. Yes, Sunbeer does have a wardrobe, okay? Bye.